thinks that he's right. He's not going to make any changes. He took 20 games or so before he finally...
Here comes Booth. He's in on Brodeur, and Brodeur is able to stop him. Chance there for the Panthers, but Marty Brodeur keeps it scoreless early against David Booth. Now Dvorak trying to find a man. Devils in here on the forecheck. That's a good hit by Langenbrunner. Centering feed was put to the corner by Cullimore. Zajac passes to Parise right side. Now Paul Martin's got it. Again for Johnny Oduya. Martin one more time. Oduya again. Cross ice feed. Parise's one-timer. Craig Anderson read it and slid over. Rakunic gets the red line and then the dump in. Hustling back Monador. Ooh, he took a big hit from Rupp. Remember a little while ago, those two were going at it a bit.
Yeah, there's going to be something going on there for sure. The referees are letting it go.
Zednik looking for a chance, but he was knocked down by Zubris. Panthers dig it free. Up to the line, Brian Allen. The shot, saved by Brodeur. Rebound, Zednik. Oh, Brodeur slid over and made a big stop on Richard Zednik.
Take a look here as Brodeur identifies the shooter. You see, like, it's not like he's got a style of sliding over butterfly. He just does what he has to do. To me, he looked like he was in Quebec as a 12-year-old right there.
Now Krebs out there, works it free for Zednik. They find Bollmister. Over to Jokinen. Fires a one-timer, went right off the post. Oh, the Panthers inches away from grabbing the lead on that big blast by Jokinen. And Booth gets it over to Steven Weiss. They find Zednik. Bollmister jumping up, joining the play. Zednik moves in, takes the shot, saved by Brodeur. Rebound, Zednik again, couldn't poke it home. Oh, Richard Zednik is battling hard, trying to get out of the slump, and he nearly had one there. Thursday night, a big one, nearly tied the game. Nice save by the Flyers goaltender Nidimaki, and then two great chances already here tonight.
Well, Jacques Martin, thinking man's coach, he puts them together with Weiss.
Here's a shot out in front. It's put home by Zajac. The Panthers unable to clear it out. Langenbrunner shot it, and Zajac gives the Devils the lead. 0 for 2 for Jersey, a man up. It remains 1 to nothing.
Jersey had pretty good possession.
Oh, Steven Weiss lost it in front. The shot saved by Anderson. Oh, was that ever dangerous. Now Gianta on it. Feeds the slot. The Zubris shot. Anderson gets that one with the pads. Anderson able to settle that one down. Bollmister looking up ahead for Booth. Look out, Vishnevsky met him with a solid check. Separated Booth from the puck. Again, Jersey works it free. Gianta left circle trying to load up, but the puck hit his skate. Settled down there by Motto on his skate. Green at the line. Gianta again slides in. Behind the net, Zubris out in front. Elias shot, nice save by Anderson. Oh, Craig Anderson with a dandy there. Power play over for the Devils. He leads the Panthers in goals with 22. Booth down the right side, using that speed, throws it out in front, Krebs a deflection, stopped by Brodeur, and another one! Oh, what a save by Marty Brodeur. They don't get any better than that.
The last one on the back end may have been the very best one. Here's Krebs coming in, trying to, for the back end, oh my, he gets a glove on it. Watch the left hand right here, watch this left hand. That's how he stops it. That puck was in the net. Wow, what a save. As Camille Krebs still cannot believe. But we did see that lineup that we thought would start the game. Matthias joining top line mates, Jokinen and Horton.
Matthias just didn't get a lot of ice time in the second because of all the penalty
time
that we had. Here's a chance. Brett McLean fires, save, rebound, score! Radek Dvorak on the rebound with a big smile, and the Panthers break through and tie it up. As the good opportunities continue, and they finally put one home. Here's Dvorak again, trying to get wide. Nothing doing. Vishnevsky lined him up. Finds an open man. Here come the Panthers. Campbell through center. He dumps in and goes after it with big Colin White. Bodies banging in that Jersey zone. Anthony Stewart joins the battle. Campbell away with it. Feeds Soleil. The wrister got through. Here's Booth putting it home. David Booth, lucky number 13 on the season. And just like that, the Panthers have grabbed the lead. Matthias creating some space, shooting just wide of the net. And Matthias not being shy. Devils break the other way. Could be an odd man rush. Langenbrunner goes wide. Throws it out in front, and Anderson used the blocker. Again, unable to clear, though. Ryan Allen, long on his skates. swats at it, comes out in front, the shot by Johnson, a save by Anderson. Remember that save if the Panthers hang on to this lead